Hey guys, you all know that classic experiment they show us at school with one glass stick soaked in aqueous ammonia solution, touching the other one soaked in hydrochloric acid, which causes with smoke to appear. Yeah, it looked way more stunning to me when I was just a schoolboy. And you know what, I've looked it up on the internet and it turned out that nobody showed what would happen if you add the liquid hydrogen chloride to liquid ammonia. Well, since nobody showed that... For starters, here's the reaction of regular concentrated ammonia solution and hydrochloric acid. Not impressive at all, right? Although some beautiful crystals of ammonium chloride did form on the bottom of a petri dish. Now let's add some liquid hydrogen chloride to liquid ammonia. To prevent liquid ammonia from rapid evaporation in the petri dish, I'll cool it down in liquid nitrogen first. Then I'll pour liquid ammonia that I got by the condensation of ammonia from a gas cylinder. I got hydrogen chloride via the reaction of sulfuric acid with table salt. To make hydrogen chloride liquid, I had to cool it down in liquid nitrogen. So, what will happen if liquid ammonia and hydrogen chloride contact each other? Thanks for watching, guys. Special thanks to my patrons. Hope you enjoyed this short video. Thanks for joining me in this experiment. See you in the next video.